going to make low carb pizza using Medifood's low carb pizza base. Bake the wrap for 5 to 7 minutes, and then I'm going to add some tomato sauce from BOTG. Just generously pour tomato sauce, spread it out. Canned chopped tomatoes. Season it first with the cheese sauce. Made it with Italian herbs. And garlic powder. And then I'm going to add shredded cheese. This is good that you can use any cheese you prefer. This is about half a cup of shredded cheese. Then I'm going to top it up with zucchini. Or baby marrows, as you call it here. It's already pre-cooked. I just pan fry it, stir fry it with a bit of coconut oil and some herbs and spices. I also use BOTG lemon and herb spice to season the zucchini. Sprinkle some chili flakes, fresh chilies. Also, gonna sprinkle some paprika. And that's it. You just have to melt the cheese. You can do it in your oven, or since the base is already pre-cooked, you can also do it using the microwave. So it depends on your style or which you prefer. I also added some black olives. Thank you.
Okay, it's all done. It's already cooked and the cheese has melted just for 1 minute and 30 seconds using the microwave. You can also use your oven. And I'm just going to slice it into pieces and it's ready to serve.